to meet you, everybody. Today, I will introduce you to play guitar for beginner. The song right here, waiting, okay? There are five chords that are used in the intro. C major, G major, A minor, F major 7, and F major. On our first step, you begin all chords. C major. Fifth string. Third string. Second string. And first string. First string on third fret. Two times. And then first fret and open. After that, play second string, third fret. Repeat it again. G major. Start on sixth string. Third string, second string, and press your finger on second string. That's great. Two times. And then first string. Open. First fret. First string. And open. A minor, play, open string, fifth string, fifth string, and then fourth string, or third string, depend on you, in this case. Okay. repeat it again on A minor, fifth string, fourth string, second string, two tenths, third string, and play on the second string, third string. The next chord, F major 7. You play 4th string, 2nd string, and 1st string together. After that, 3rd string. After that, 2nd string on 3rd string. Okay, repeat it again. And then play G. G major. You use your index finger, place on second string, first fret, and ring finger on 6th string, 3rd string, and play 6th string and 2nd string together. After that, open 2nd string, and then you play 3rd string, 2nd fret. Okay, I will repeat it again from C major to G major. Okay, now 2 rounds for the C major. This pattern like first tense. Then play G major. G major, 6th string, 3rd string, 2nd string, open, and 2nd string, 3rd string. You can play T 3 times or 2 times. And then 1st string open, 1st fret and open. G major again. second string. Second string, third fret. First string, open. Repeat it again on A minor. The next card, F major. You can form this card, F major. The middle finger places on the string, second fret. Okay, you play sixth string, second and first string together. The next card, G major. It's like a F major. You play sixth string, second string, first string together. Second string open. And second string, first fret. Practice is the answer. See you on the next time. Bye bye.